Never play these five songs on an acoustic guitar. Number one. Number two. Number three. Number four, some more Metallica. Guys, I'm telling you, these songs just were not built for the acoustic guitar. But this is another one you should never play on acoustic guitar that was actually built for the acoustic guitar, but still don't play it. Here we go.